Emmanuel Frimpong is savouring his Ghana debut in a 4-0 win over Sudan in the 2014 FIFA World Cup qualifier on Sunday. The Fulham midfielder shook off a groin injury to come off the bench to replace Mohamed Raibu in 66 minutes. Frimpong, a former England youth international, was playing his first match in his hometown Kumasi. His presence on the pitch showed the Black Sox scored two second-half goals from Abdul Majid Waris and Emmanuel Ayemang Badu. It's a fantastic opportunity for me. I made my feelings clear, I wanted to play for Ghana and the coach gave me this opportunity, Frimpong said after the game.